Hello everyone, today we bring an experiment about an electrodynamic damper. We are going to demonstrate how electrodynamic forces, induced by the variation of magnetic flux, can influence the fall of a permanent magnet. This time, the experimental setup is very simple. We just have a hollow copper cylinder and a spherical permanent magnet. Naturally, if we drop this permanent magnet, it will fall freely. But for some reason, when you drop it inside this copper cylinder, the fall is considerably slower. Why does it happen? Let's find out. In physics, we learn about Faraday's law. This law states that if we have a variable magnetic field inside a closed loop of conductor material, a current is induced. This induced current always tries to counter the variation of the first magnetic field. If the permanent magnet approaches, flux in the coil increases, so the current induces a magnetic field in the opposite direction. On the other hand, if the permanent magnet moves away from the coil, magnetic flux is reduced, so the current induces a magnetic field in the same direction as the permanent magnet. Due to the interaction between both magnetic fields, from the current and from the permanent magnet, a brake force acts on the permanent magnet sphere. This electromagnetic force dumps the sphere's movement, and this is why the sphere falls slowly inside the copper cylinder. Even though it is not possible to see the currents during an experiment, it is possible to see them if we use simulation by finite element analysis. In this simulation, we can see that currents are induced along the copper tube when the permanent magnet falls. Currents below the permanent magnet induce a magnetic field in the opposite direction, trying to counter the flux increase. Currents above the permanent magnet try to counter the flux reduction by inducing a magnetic field in the same direction. Thank you for watching. I hope this video was interesting for you.